Overnight, Jackson police looking for four suspects who robbed a UPS driver. Happened on Del Rio Street around 8 p.m. Suspects reportedly took the driver's personal belongings and several packages. Driver was not hurt. Police believe the suspects were in a dark-colored four-door sedan.